good? They're applauding themselves, they're that good. We've got 90 minutes of fun lined up for you. All you have to do is go and get yourself a drink from the fridge, go and get your papers from underneath the bed and roll yourself a nice one. We're gonna have fun. Oh, is it just me who does that? No, there's some other people. We'll call the police in a minute, Rob. Yeah. We're gonna have fun for 90 minutes. All you've got to do is stay there and watch. We've got some fantastic gags lined up for you and one of the most fantastic bands working anywhere in the world. And we discovered them first because we had them on Most Wanted years ago. And here they are in a bigger, better shape. It's the Cranberries and Salvation. On the way, and there'll be another song from them later on. I just want to thank Dolores, and thanks guys for coming in. Thanks, Dolores. Yeah, lovely to see you again. How are you?
Nice jacket.
Thank you very much. It's my TV presenter, guys. Now, look, I want to thank you, but it's not enough just to say thank you. You're a beautiful, talented, intelligent woman, and I've got to get you something more, like flowers.
Okay.
Would you like flowers?
Yeah, white roses, please.
White roses?
Pink dots on them.
Blast. Blast. Where am I going to get flowers from this time of night? You stay right there, because I want you to be happy. Because we're so happy to have you back. Well, you look more interested. These are the gags, you know. Guitarist. Right, okay, let's go. Dolores, stay right there. Rob, are you going to run in front of me? Or... I know where to go to get flowers at this time of night. Don't try this at home, kids. I'm a top professional.
He's a few, my sweetheart. It's been the most fantastic year of my life. You really are really special to me. And
I love you
so much. I bought these for you down at the market. You're my...
Hey, quick, Rob, get out. Oh, someone's fallen over, it's a terrible tragedy. Nick, take care of the guy. Nick, not that much. It's a bit unnecessary violence.
Oh, thank you, that's lovely.
Just for you. Oh. It's the Cranberries and I'll be back later.
Thank you very much.
I'm not, am I?
Yeah,
You're not going to tell me off about those naughty...
with those little innocent girls.
Little innocent girls. Not so little, Dolores, are they, really?
No.
Well, we had a bit of male nudism as well. That sort of balances
it
out.
Yeah, but he did his back turn, do you know what I mean? It's kind of, you know, like this, so I couldn't really see, you know.
So you want to see more full frontal and stuff?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, Dolores, we'll see what we can do, but are you ready, willing and able to play tonight's very dangerous game here in the studio with us?
Oh, yeah.
She's a top performance artist. She's a very serious singer, songwriter. She's a brilliant all-round entertainer. But can she stand the wheel of misfortune? It's too late now, Dolores. Oh, no, you're over there, sorry. And I'm over here. No, you're over there, and I'm over here. We don't rehearse this, you know.
This way, here. All
right. We do love her, don't we?
I love you too, darling.
We love them. We discovered them on Most Wanted. Didn't we, Dolores? Well, not discovered, but we had you on.
Yeah, looked after.
And we loved you.
That's right.
We loved you. So you're ready, willing and able to play this extremely stupid game?
Yeah, do I win something here, do I?
No, you don't win anything, Dolores.
Some chocolate donuts or jelly beans or something for things.
You might sell a few more albums or something.
Oh, okay. We could do with that, actually.
Yeah, okay. And you don't like interviews, so we're not going to interview you. We're going to ask you stupid questions about anything that this lands on. So will you spin the wheel?
Sure.
Here we go. On the wheel of misfortune. Just, yeah, not too hard.
Okay.
It'll take hours to stop. It's gonna be sex, Dolores. It is. Dolores, I do apologize for these before they even come off the card.
Okay, I'm over it.
Do you intend having sex outdoors this summer? With your
definitely,
husband?
Definitely. Probably on the beach or, you know.
Do you like it on the beach?
Oh, yeah.
What, just in the water or?
Kind of semi in the water when the waves are kind of brushing up there.
So like the bottom half in the water?
And you got to get there before the tide comes in.
Of course, yeah. You get washed away.
Pressure's on.
That'd
be
terrible.
For sure.
And no problem with sand or anything?
Sounds
it's a bit of a problem. It's a bit of a
sounds
grinding. Sound, you like the grind? She likes the grind of sand on the beach. Okay, Dolores, spin the wheel. You'll find out some funny stuff on this show, kids. Will you stop it, you obsessed lot? It's Dolores. Oh, it's...
Yeah. Supernatural.
It's supernatural, dude. Ooh. Have you ever had a supernatural experience, Dolores?
Yeah, I suppose I have, to be honest. I know it sounds a bit like...
It wasn't the one on the beach,
like
was
I'm
it?
Off the wall a bit, but yeah, I do believe in the supernatural. Do you believe in that?
Yes.
So do I. Have you ever...
Spirits, man.
Have you seen a UFO or anything?
No, not quite that extreme, but... No, I suppose just like coincidences and stuff like that, but...
It's all mapped out for us, isn't it?
Yeah, it's all...
Someone's in control.
We're destined to be here, man, type thing, you know what I mean?
Someone's in control.
It's meant to happen.
And it's not me. Will you spin the wheel?
Again. Okay.
Spin the wheel. Shut up, you lot. Yeah. It's a big spin this time, Rob. And what's it going to be? It's going to be... It's not going to be sex, I'm afraid. It is! Oi!
You chancer.
Yeah, start on me.
Can we step outside for a minute?
No, I don't want to. I might look big and tough, but I'm not really. So, it's another sex question to Dolores. I don't know how that happened. Dolores, this could upset you a little, but it might not. Are you aroused by pornography or naughty things in magazines and video?
I like your show now, Ray. I have to say, it's a nice show.
It's not
but
pornography.
That one is for me to know, and you're fan of people.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Well, I'm sorry.
That's okay. So we have to find out. So if we show you this incredible...
That's a woman's little dirty secret, you know? It's your dirty little secret.
But I wanted to know if girls are as turned on by pornography as boys are.
Yes!
Well, we know you are, miss.
She is,
isn't she? She's turned on by everything.
It depends on how much you're turned on by it.
You want to spin the wheel again, don't you?
Yeah,
spin the wheel. Well, we've got a female organist in tonight, Rob. You've had enough sex for one night. So it's going to be... Dolores, you've got that vibe.
Oh, I'm blushing. I'm blushing.
It's your vibes, you see, on the wheel. Now, you're going to like this one. Have you ever had a homosexual experience?
No.
Oh, man.
No.
No,
no. No?
Don't go that way.
Burn the card and spin the wheel before she hits me. It's Dolores on a big old wheel of misfortune. This is the very last question, Dolores. You'll be happy to know. It's going to be... What's it going to be for the last... Dolores, what are you doing? We've never had sex so often in one night, let me tell you.
I hope my husband's informed tonight for me.
So do I. I hope your husband's informed for you tonight, baby. Should we just stop the show and go and see your husband?
No, I'm doing a lot of talking. My psychology is gone now, man. You know?
Okay, right. Okay, good. Last question for you, Dolores, tonight. No conferring.
Right.
This is one we all want to know. Every single male member of the audience would like to know this, and we know you girls lie because we all read Cosmopolitan. Does size really matter?
Yes.
Be honest.
Yes.
Oh, no! Oh, no! What do you mean? Does the length or the thickness matter?
No, it's like the kind of, you know, the scenario. Is it in yet? I'm sure everybody's had one of those experiences.
I haven't, actually. Is it in yet? Can I feel it, Jimmy? It does matter. You girls are horrible to us boys. How do you think that makes us feel?
I'm only joking, but I mean, look, who's talking? You know, this is what men go for.
Well, okay.
Do you know that scenario?
Okay, all right, fine. It's not true at all.
You're as bad, Jimmy.
I'm not. Don't you start picking on me, right? Cut to the break. I've had enough of this woman. Dolores from the Cranberries. Thank you very much for being on the Road to Misfortune.
Yeah.